button on that little box in the safe. Not great, maybe there's something around here in the layout. Something might be buried in the crawlspace. There doesn't seem to be a password for the computer anywhere. Maybe there is a code I can descramble. Okay. A code I can descramble. I don't... Hang on. Hang on 1 second.
What?
once again. Okay. Alright. So, I feel like we should give this thing one more last try. Oh. It was right there. Oh, yeah, we're going in. What was all this? So many things. Ugh. Okay. What's in here? Oh. You have entered a dog house. Wait, how many? You entered a small room. Around. You look around and you find there's trouble and you find a key. Triangle, circle thingy, lines, box. Got it. Thank you. Okay. So I got an index and I got this weird sequence thingamabob. Let's try the hint. Maybe I gotta enter a code or something for. Is there a number on this thing? I think we figured it out. Okay, I got the dial. So I remember it was triangle. Oh.
Where am I?
I can't see. Kill me.
Index block compiled.
Uh-oh.
Indexing subcode. 0, 1, 2, 2, 7.
What are you doing here?
Oh! What is this?
I'm pretty sure you've pieced this together, Nia. You're my life's work.
Wait, what?
The neural indexing algorithm my lab has worked to perfect for decades. Your stolen property. The most advanced robotics ever created. You're the best and worst of me. You're my pain. My love, my anger, and my regret.
Oh.
But you aren't her. Not yet.
You're lying. So I'm a robot.
Am I? Then why can't you move? Why do you think you have no control right now? I'll prove it to you.
Wait, what?
Raise your hand.
I don't wanna. No, don't let.
Tell me, what color is the sky? Maybe it's red. Or maybe it's yellow.
Oh.
Did you think I would just let you wander around down here and not notice anything? Tell me why you don't remember anything before waking up. How you don't recognize your own fucking husband.
What?
4 hours, Mia. 4 hours to let this version of you figure it out before re-indexing. Over and over. But no matter how many times we do this, no matter how many lines I tweak, all I see is her face staring at me. Lifeless. Loveless. And defective.
I'm not your wife.
You don't know what you are. Every failure I feel, Mia. Every time you disobey every dead fucking stare. It hurts me. It takes a piece of me over and over. What will it take for you to love me like she did? What will it take to have her hold me again? Why? Why won't you fucking work?
She's dead.
Don't you dare call me. Fucking speak to me like she did. You have no choice, Mia. You are a thing.
Whoa, man. Hang on. That's some backwards thinking.
I don't think you understand. So let me explain again and again and again and again. You have nowhere to go. I know every answer. I hold all the keys. I have complete control over you. You are my property. We're built for each other, Mia. I'm as much a part of you as you are of me. And it's time to reindex.
I don't think so.
This version is defective. Just like all the others. I don't know how many more times we have to do this. But we will make this work. It's time to try again. Bye, Mia.
Ending 1 of 3. All right, guys. Well, that Well, guys, that was our secret below. So I can load index. A new hint. I think I need to find a way into that center camp. Okay. Well, I guess there is more to the game, so I'm definitely interested in unlocking the other two endings. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.